One week later, Dennis SEELSTER got up for a head decision in 158-3 in the $265,000 final of the Miller Memorial for Colts at Rosecroft.
Second, Dennis SEELSTER is winging on the outside. I'm a fool too. Nowhere to go. They're off the turn and down the stretch. As they come to the wire tonight, it's Simcoe Hanover. Dennis SEELSTER flying on the outside. As they come to the wire, here they all are.